The secret of happiness, you see, is not found in seeking more, but in developing the capacity to enjoy less.